custody. Mr. Watson stated that everyone has questioned this. I don't know that I have, at least not as straightforward as this. I was raised in a faith-based home, and my questions pertain more to how do I know that what I'm being taught is true compared to all other beliefs. My parents were very good at teaching my sisters and I the differences, but also encouraged us to go out and research on our own and to study other beliefs, but to always bring it back to the Bible and decide for ourselves. Because ultimately, no matter how one is brought up, it is their choice what they believe. Our beliefs determine what the meaning of life is, and it will be different for everyone. Again, reflecting on what Mr. Watson stated about everyone questioning what it means to be, I decided to ask my 8-year-old son, just to get a child's point of view. He stated that we exist to choose what we want to do, what we want to be, to choose God, and to choose to be good. So even he understands that this life is all about choices. Walt Whitman wrote a poem called O Me, O Life, in which he reflects the meaning of life by stating and coming to the conclusion that you are here, that life exists and identity, that the powerful play goes on, and you may contribute a verse, which also ties into Shakespeare's quote, all the world is a stage. So ultimately, it's the belief that life is profound, whether one believes, like I do, that we were created for a purpose, or that we have evolved, or anything in between, that we all play a role. It is our choice what part we play, and a choice of what we contribute to a world and to those.